London's V&A Museum is to get a new director, as it was announced that Stoke-on-Trent MP Tristram Hunt will resign his seat in Parliament to take up the role. Mr. Hunt, a former shadow cabinet minister who lectures in 18th and 19th century history, said he was delighted and honoured by the appointment. He will begin work at the museum in the coming months, triggering a by-election in the Staffordshire constituency he has represented since 2010.